Hello, everyone, and welcome to Mountain Lake Journal. I'm Tom Halleck. This week, Quebec's top diplomat and trade representative to New York pays a visit to Plattsburgh, touting the great trade relationship between the province and the North Country.
Ever since the Air Force Base closed 25 years ago, Plattsburgh has turned its attention north of the border.
It has become, without a doubt, the single greatest driving force in our economy. So when we looked around 25 years ago, after they closed our Air Force Base and said, what comes next? It became very clear that we needed to decide what business we were in, and that the business we were in is the Quebec business. Whether it's a commercial cross-border trade activity and servicing that, retail, tourism, name the sector of the economy, where a lot of our energy comes from. We are, in fact, an appendage of Montreal.
Gary Douglas says the Chamber of Commerce and other business and political leaders are working to broaden and deepen those ties, like the transportation hub that has grown in Plattsburgh that employs thousands, and the airport offering Canadians low-cost flights to vacation getaways. When Quebec's new premier, businessman-turned-politician Francois Legault, was elected last fall, he said it was a mandate from Quebec voters to make improving the economy a top priority. And his new trade representative based in New York City, Delegate General Catherine Loubier, told those attending this chamber breakfast in Plattsburgh last week the premier is following through on that goal of expanding trade.
So most of his government is composed of businessmen and businesswomen. And that makes a true difference because they come with another approach. And when he came to politics and decided to form the party, it was exactly to make sure that there's better paying jobs in Quebec, that industry thrive, and that we ensure prosperity for this generation, but the generations to come too, after us. And so his true priority is really creating jobs, increasing exports to the world, and attracting more investments in Quebec.
And even though there may be bumps in the road ahead winning approval for the new trade deal to replace NAFTA, Catherine Loubier says Quebec's premier is hoping to boost exports by 20% and expand the nearly $50 billion in trade Quebec does with the U.S., $8 billion of that with New York.
You know, we're open for business more than ever. More than ever, we have a very pragmatic government, very pragmatic, that wants to inject a shot of adrenaline in the Quebec economy for the next 4 years.
Along with the big manufacturers, Bombardier and Novabus, and many subcontractors, about 180 Canadian companies do business in Clinton County. And another joined the list this past week, with the county approving a deal to rent space at Plattsburgh International Airport to Novacab, a Montreal manufacturer of hybrid energy storage systems. The company plans to hire more than 30 workers.